Jordan Stahl wins that battle for the puck. Centers it. Here's Kupka, a shot off the outside of the post. Better chance to get away. Score! Jordan Stahl, 4-3 Pittsburgh.
His tenacity on the play after McCulloch loses it. Cook gets to it once, yet it's Tangrady who keeps the puck alive. Dan Bylsma was telling us before the game, we're going to lean heavy on Crosby, Stahl, and Malkin. And when that second goal gets changed to Crosby.
Latang plays it down. Here's Kennedy rolling puck. Tyler Kennedy drops it back. Stahl scores! Jordan Stahl, power play goal. And the Penguins extend their lead to 3.
It's the puck quickly deep. Kennedy's going to have the puck, and he finds Stahl parked in behind the coverage. 3 flyers in deep. Stahl's out on the slot. Cook occupies both Reed and Carl.
And Stahl works ahead with Tangrady, 2-on-1. Jordan Stahl in. Shoot, scores! Hat-trick, Jordan Stahl! His first career playoff hat-trick, and it's 9-3 Pittsburgh.
You can see where Jordan Stahl is, a little bit lower. Nice play by Cook here to chip the puck past him. Stahl comes underneath and it's a 2-on-1. Watch the one step into the middle and he's going top shelf. He blows this right over top of Bobrovsky.